social media condenses time. You know, needless to say, you know, you might meet somebody and you have to spend so much time with them, years to get to know their family and everything else about them. Whereas on social media, you meet someone on Facebook within weeks. I've seen your kids, your family, your travels. I know what you like. I mean, it just condenses time. So, you know, especially right now with the pandemic, it's just a great way to stay connected and continue to build my brand, my name, and get known. You know, if they don't know you, they won't flow you. You know, that's what the credentials,
right? So. Love it, love it. Yeah. In the as far as the business world is concerned, if you're not on the internet, you're irrelevant. I mean, you're not really irrelevant. Everyone's relevant, but as far as the business and commerce, you're basically irrelevant.
Absolutely.
Are there any channels on social that I know you're big on Instagram, but just anything, whether it's YouTube, Facebook, are you out there doing TikTok dancing, or is Instagram just your?
I would say my top three is Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Mm-hmm. Those are definitely my top three. I love just building my audience there and continuing to put out content and grow that audience. You know, they all have different strategies and different methodologies, if you will. So, you know, Instagram has their own way. You know, people like something short and sweet and to the point, or an image with big words that they can just see when they scroll. It's faster. Whereas on Facebook, you can maybe type something out. And then YouTube is just mainly video content, obviously. And then I would say my second tier would probably be LinkedIn and Twitter. LinkedIn and Twitter. I think Twitter's kind of falling off. But, I still stay involved. Twitter and LinkedIn are good. TikTok, not really. Doing that, you know. I mean, it's cool. I mean, I see people putting out their dance videos, but to me, it just seems that's all there is. Mm-hmm. I don't see much beyond that, so I haven't really gotten into TikTok. But I will say that Clubhouse has been like taking off. It's been like crazy how fast Clubhouse has been growing. So I'm just now getting involved in that, getting into it a little bit. But I mean, it's just, you know, the biggest thing I would say, you just have to be able to adapt to change, you know, adapt to what's happening. The algorithms are constantly changing. So, you know, people have to be, you know, thinking about what's coming next.